Hi, this is Ganesh. In this video tutorial, we will learn how to handle templates. I have divided this part of tutorial into three steps. As a first step, we will create theme pages. The main purpose of the tutorial is to create common header, footer, and main menu sections. So we're going to create another folder called themes under bin folder. Then we will create empty files for our website's header, footer, and menu sections. Now, our folder structure looks like this. Here, we are creating _head.html file with the HTML head section of our home.html page and replaced with the template include command. We do the same for footer and main menu sections of our all static pages. Now, all our static pages are referencing our theme template files for the header, footer, and menu sections. Here, we are including theme path to our populate static pages function. So the theme template HTML files are available for static pages to parse. We may not see the difference in the output between our previous tutorial and current one. But now we have the flexibility to handle header, footer, and menu information from one place to all over the static pages. In this step, we will see how we can pass variables to our theme templates. For this purpose, we can create a structure called context, and we define some variables such as title, error messages, and success messages. We assign page alias to context's title, so we can print this value as HTML page title. Context values are passed to static page as a second parameter to the execute command. Now we are passing context values from our static page to the theme template as a second parameter to the template include statement. Now we can see the title value of each page in action. That's all for today. Catch you in the next tutorial.